Imagine this. We're in the semifinals for the Small Business Soccer League, and our star player drops a piano on their foot. Even worse, we showed up at the wrong field, but we still played one heck of a game. Us against us. We were promptly disqualified from the tournament, but it's not about the trophies. It's about the love of the game